These are planned and deliberate moves by the attackers. However, the police has also, in this very incident, there is intelligence which is identifying, which is revealing an identity. So we feel that with that intelligence and the revealing identity, we shall have the right suspects.